my name is Hélène. I come from France, EDEC Business School, and now I'm a Master Exchange student at SKK GSB. So I'm in Korea right now, in Seoul, and I must say that I feel really safe now because the situation is very well handled by the Korean government. So we have a lot of mask distributions, even for foreigners. So it's very convenient and we feel like really safe here. And also the university is helping us a lot because the teacher is really trying to get some news from us. At SKK GSB is really careful about us. And also we have to switch to online courses. It was really, really efficient and quick because all the materials, all the equipment were installed very quickly. So yes, that's really a nice thing. And I'm in Seoul in Korea and I feel like really safe here because the Korean government is handling the situation very well. Like I think that the administration also with the city of Seoul have sent us a lot of masks. So it's very useful for foreigners, for foreign students. In the subway and also in public places, there are free hand sanitizer. So that is very good for us because we feel really safe here. And also there are a lot of billboards on the street saying that we have to wear masks to wash our hands. And there is also an application you have on your smartphone so you can track every new cases of coronavirus. So it's very useful for foreigners who cannot read very well Korean, so it's all in English. That's really, really good. But I think that the equipment and the teachers were very well trained, so the quality of the class were very good even though it was online. KKGSB took a lot of measures. For example, at the entrance of the school, both professors and students have to take their body temperature, so you feel really safe here. And also in classrooms there is social distancing, meaning that you have to keep a certain distance with other students, so you also have to wear masks, so that's really, really safe here. So now we are in Seoul with the entire GET cohort from EDEC Business School, but we know that our families and our friends, students, and also the EDEC administration are still in France, and we are thinking of them and we miss them. À tous les Français donc qui sont confinés en France pour le moment, nous vous souhaitons tous bon courage. Nous pensons fort à vous, à nos amis, à nos familles, mais aussi à l'EDEC et à tous ses élèves.